What's up, everybody? It's Hero Brian here, and today I'm playing with two other people. One's named Sydney, which is actually a guy, alright, and Muffin Max. You probably know him, so this is the battle that we did. So, and we hope you enjoy. At the beginning of the match, it wasn't really fair. Max was being busy and something happened. Here you go. I'm the grenade over there on the right. For me, I try to help Max a little bit. Hey Max, if you ever watch this, rule one. When you're doing the down B, never do it while you're in the air. This match was actually pretty long. But I actually won in this one. Max is still pretty good, I gotta give him that, but now he uses his Bowser, and a little bit with Shulk, a little bit of Falco. He does use Jigglypuff too. It's nice to see him back. Right now, his percentage is at 107. I'm at 29. I'm trying to get the most damage out of him. I know I could have actually went with it, but you gotta play smart a little bit. And actually, he actually plays more smart than me, actually. When I was playing this with him, my heart beat it so fast, that's how much pressure I was on it. to me. I think this was a close match. And there we go. That's the end of that. I think I have time just for one more video. Just gotta find it. Where is it? I wanna try to find a short one. This one has to do. It's against my other friend. You can comment of how good or bad he is. To me, I'm freaking Mr. Game & Watch. And he also says, my friend says that dodging is pathetic. I almost had that level 9. I don't think so. So close again. I mean, I still have 2 stars. I haven't died, if you haven't noticed. I was technically waiting for him to get here. But he's too scared. Video's almost over. And there's a level 9 to end it off. So it's nice to... I'm gonna post this and then... Yeah. So it's nice seeing... Yeah. Remember to subscribe to Muffin Max 2. So, bye.